So, sorry, we're gonna lower it. Are they fighting between themselves or something? Put Lisa on there. Go back up. There we are. Also, while we're here, another of Lisa's collectibles is behind this billboard. This is annoying to get. Gotta jump on these pipes. This requires an amazing amount of skill. Oh, no, don't drop that far. Come on. Just, oh. There it is. No! That happened to me last time as well. I was on the last one. Yes! Hey, you don't even... That's just a skill I need there. I have, actually. I don't need it. I have it. Now, I don't know how he got here, but... He's gone now. No, he's not. Go on, Marge. Okay. Let's go on with this now. That's been changed. Carry on with this this beautiful town. Has that been changed? Yeah, it's got a big rainbow on it. Little Vicky! Little Vicky Valentine. This probably needs to change. Yeah. And while that's happening, we're going to go into the back of this lovely brown building. Lovely colours. Onto the dumpster. And into to the vent. Now, the actual reason for this is to change the music, which therefore somehow changes the look of the building, because sound is that powerful. But don't go into the little recording room yet. This is so strange. Don't go and hit that little red green thing there first. Go round. And oh, look! We're going to try and get out of here. Oh no. Here we are. Head in towards here and turn the music to nice. And that, for some reason, changes that. And here we get the very annoying repeating. For sure. That's what friends are. And that, again, and again, and again. Until you, do the next part of the mission. Right. Fix this billboard. I won't sing anymore. I'm sorry. Now, you see this broken building? It's kind of in half. Well, if we just go around this corner here. There we are. Marge's collectibles are done. Now, with Lisa, we're going to fix this house with her Buddha-ness. People get out of the way. Yep. Grab it like this. It does that weird floaty thing, and voila. But not done yet, because now Marge needs to fix it up. The clip joint. No, we don't like that. Half off sword. There we are. 16 out of 16, we've finally done all the buildings. It's now the book depository. Okay, now we need Lisa. Because there's the Buddha statue, and where are these people coming from? Damn you. I keep doing it. We'll leave them. So here's where we need to go, but go to the left on the beach, and you'll see another Malibu Stacy thing. But also, look, there's one right there as well. Just jump on these rocks. Oh, I'll blame it on the saxophone. Try that again. Ooh, that was weird. There we are. 7 out of 8. There's one more. quite easy, and we'll be done. Okay. Marge needs to get her minions working on this little kind of entryway onto the bridge, whilst we grab the billboard for over here. Put it about there, I'd say. It should drop into place. Yeah, okay, then go way over this side. Yeah, grab part of the road. Motorway. Put it about there. Lovely! Now, we're gonna run across here. And you see that pipe jutting out of the beach? There's something spinning on the end of it. That is our last Malibu Stacy coupon. Token. Collectible. Bottle cap. Whatever you want to call them. So just run onto the edge of here. Don't fall off, because you die. In water. Which I think has been a cliche already. Right, quickly be... Is Marge actually bothered to come along? Yep, there she is. Okay. We're going to have two on there. We're going to have two on there. We're going to have... two on here, and two on here. That's how you do it. Whilst we're waiting... Well... I did actually want to talk about... Earlier I mentioned this is called Grand Theft Scratchy, and in the movie it's called Grand Theft Boris. But I was just thinking about the Simpsons movie, and the fact that people, older writers for the show, like back in season, well, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, they actually came back to work on the Simpsons movie. And that got me thinking, is it that the current writers of the show... Oh.
Nothing makes me feel as good as cleaning up ranch. Now anyone can enjoy this game, not just gamers.
Mom, I don't think we've finished yet.
Chicken! P to the double O, Chip, I.E., I'm the dog. Who's to the extreme? What's up, my gangsters, pimps, and hoes? My hood is clean and now it flows. A baby girl skank in a blue haired hoochie. Pop a cap in the asses. So says Poochie.
Okay, as I was saying, it made me think, is it just that the current writers are very bad and they can't write funny jokes, or is it because it's just not working now, The Simpsons? And the Simpsons movie was funny. It was funnier than anything in the last 8 years of the show, I'd say. Well, with some exceptions, but the jokes were kind of very solid. Well, a lot of the jokes in the Simpsons movie were about Homer getting hurt. A lot of people moaned about that. But there were some funny parts, and I think... Come here, you. Don't destroy the thing. I think that the writers could still, if they were actually bothered to come back, because a lot of them not retired, but they went on to different things. Like Brad Bird was one of them, and he's now doing Disney stuff. So if a lot of writers came back, I think they could at least improve the standards of the show. I don't know if they'd be able to kind of actually make it like it was before, but I mean, that would be tough, but they would at least be able to make it better. So, as much as people may argue, oh, no, The Simpsons is dead, I think there's still a small chance of it being good. It's just they've got to have the good people to do it, the right people to do it. Which is kind of shown through The Simpsons movie, because that was quite funny, and that was done with the old writers. They all kind of re-collaborated together. And actually, this is the end of the mission now. As soon as they do this... Poor old Poochie.
sorry, Poochie, but even you aren't extreme enough to resist the power of a stay-at-home mom with too much time on her hands.
Yeah!
Word to your mother.
We did it! We cleaned up the game and therefore made it more fun.
This is gonna be the least violent third-person shooter ever.
Great work, ladies. We finally made this video game safe for children. I proclaim an end to video game violence.
Uh-oh. Oh, boy.
Oh, look at that. We were a minute and a half over the target time. Very close. Let's see now, 8 out of 8, 5 out of 5. We only died twice, so it's a lot less than how I did before. And both cliches found. That was pretty good. Now, the next mission is one of my favourites. I do like the next one. Maybe it's going to do history, I don't know. But, Medal of Homer. World War II. France. Battlecruiser. I do like it. So, until then, goodbye.